The question then and now is still the same. Can such an effort really make a difference in the lives of these killer whales? Well, the people here at PCC say their customers think it can, and now so do they.
Well, we've been following the whole orca story, and it's just been so tragic.
We met PCC's Vice President of Social and Environmental Responsibility inside one of their newest stores here in Columbia City. But Brenna Davis says their customers' alarm over the plight of the southern resident orcas pushed the company to act.
We got letters from our shoppers and members to say, why are you still selling Chinook, and requesting that we didn't. So we evaluated our sustainable seafood standards to make sure that they were protective enough and decided to take action to protect the orcas.
And we found customers of the community markets who agree.
Yeah, our orcas are kind of our legacy around here. So we identify with them, and you know, there's plenty of other fish to eat.
With the dwindling supply of Chinook salmon has taken center stage as the world has watched scientists working to save the struggling killer whales is what convinced renowned chef Renee Erickson to pull Chinook off her menus.
Kind of put me in a place where I just felt like it was not necessary for us to serve Chinook salmon anymore.
And PCC has done this before. The markets have been selling this wine for 5 years, donating a portion of the proceeds to protect the orcas.
It's long overdue and maybe too little too late.
But this customer believes such efforts likely won't save the killer whales.
So, I mean, they're noble efforts, but I mean the orca population has already dwindled to such an extent that we already know, you know, the writing on the wall.
When this story airs, I don't know if you'll get the calls, but I will get the calls from people saying, why aren't you talking about the seals? They're the ones who are really eating up all the Chinook salmon. We should be able to still buy it. What will you say to those people?
Well, we know that the orcas are facing a lot of different problems. We know that there's toxins in the water. We know that there's vessel traffic, and then there's a lack of prey. And there are many different solutions to that. But for us, you know, not selling Chinook salmon is just one small action we can take to support the ecosystem.
Of course, there's always the question of money. Will PCC lose money by not selling Chinook? Well, it turns out the Chinook is not its most popular salmon. That belongs to sockeye. And they tell us there will still be plenty of that. Reporting in Columbia City, Deborah Horn, Cairo 7 News.